And I'm Matt, aren't I? No, I'm Will.
I'm Will.
Okay.
I'm pretty sure you were Will.
Okay.
Or maybe I'm Will.
I don't know. Anyway, let's get to the chips.
This is a random chip taste test. And which one would you like to start with?
I would say the bacon one, but that doesn't nail it.
Which one?
Yeah, exactly.
There's two.
Only two?
Yeah, only two.
Let's do the jalapeno poppers.
Okay. Would you like to open it?
Yes.
Good. It actually opened.
Yes. So, was our rating system 1 to 5?
1 to 5.
Okay.
5 being the best, 1 being the worst.
H?
Not bad.
I don't know how to say H by itself. H?
H? I actually like them. They taste like jalapeno to me.
Well, that's good because they're jalapeno papa.
I don't get any of the cream cheese taste though.
Which is.
That's depressing.
No, well, that's good to me. I don't like how great. But, and that weirdo. Yeah, I know. I'll go 4.
I give it a 4 too.
I'll give it a 4.12.
It was actually really good chip. I could sit and eat a bag of those. Okay, I'm going to subject us to horror.
The Whitey Bunch movie?
Oh my god! What kind of horror are you trying to subject us to? That's like almost as bad as the Star Wars Christmas special.
I don't think that's possible, is it?
I really don't think so. Maple bacon popcorn. Everybody. We're gonna try this.
It has a maple flavor to it. I'm not catching any popcorn though. Yes, I'm not catching the popcorn flavor.
Neither am I. It does have a maple-y bacon flavor to it.
See if there's a popcorn flavor.
Okay,
there's the bacon.
Yeah, after you eat a few of them, you get the bacon. Well, but, oh my god. I would never eat these. If I had them, I would.
I will eat these, but only because I'm on this taste test thing.
I give them a 1. I can't go higher.
You know, because I have to be the guy to one-up you.
You always are.
1.06.
Damn! A whole 0.06? Which one would you like to do? The other bacon ones?
Sure, why not? We knock out the Pringles bacon.
Yes, this is a very odd
Canadian.
Maybe. Okay. It doesn't say Canadian bacon.
No,
though.
I meant these. Because of the maple.
Ugh. I wish people didn't make those.
Well, somebody signed off on the idea.
That's what scares me. Not a bad chip, actually. I actually like these.
The Pringles. With a hint of bacon?
Yeah, very
right,
much.
Right,
it's a salty Pringle with bacon salt on it, basically.
What do you say? I don't know. What's good? 2.3? 2.5?
I'm going to give it a 2.5.
Give it a number. Okay. 2.5. There we go.
We agree on 2.5 because Will's too lazy to one-up me this time. So, do you want to try why?
Honey or honey?
Why is our kettle cooked?
I don't know why they cooked the kettle.
I don't either.
But they did. You want to do the sriracha or the hot?
I'm going to go ahead and say the hot.
Okay.
Let's do the cheese puffs.
Huh, they are cheese puffs.
Well,
and in case you don't believe us. Oh, well, okay. I didn't see the picture. I was too focused on the name. Yeah.
Yeah. It's a bee with honey dripping.
Yeah. But not only is it a bee, it's a gangsta bee.
Oh, yeah. It is.
I don't get it.
Actually, that's not. That's really good. I like those.
So, in a quarter. Max. I'm not big.
I'm going to give them a 4. I really like those.
So, you had the one on me, huh?
Yes, I did.
So, now we're even.
Yep.
Okay.
But you know we can't be even, so one of us is going to one up the other in this one. Final chip. Kettle cooked sriracha honey kettle chips.
Well, I tend to like sriracha, so.
So do I love sriracha.
Nick, is there any truth to that? Okay. Nick doesn't say anything, but he's giving me the thumbs up.
You can also ask Cheryl. I cook with sriracha. That's really good.
Those are actually pretty good.
They are. The honey actually doesn't overpower the sriracha like I thought it would.
Which is good. I'm always afraid of that.
Yeah.
Like it did on the popcorn.
Yeah. Well, the maple overpowering the...
Yeah.
Yeah.
So, I'm going to let you go first. Second one up you.
Okay.
Most likely.
3 1/4.
I could say 3 1/4. I could go as high as 3.5.
Actually, my favorite ones were the cheese doodles in this taste test.
I don't know, I'm digging these.
Really?
Yeah. I like sriracha, though. So, there you have it. We apparently like sriracha and hot honey and bacon-flavored stuff and jalapeno-flavored stuff.
Wait, we didn't like the bacon.
Oh, yeah.
The maple bacon.
Scratch that.
Popcorn.
Scratch that. I'm on something.
Well, remember to share, like, and subscribe, and comment down below if you want to see us eat something that you really don't want to eat.